Stop trying to be an MC. It all started in 88 when me and Wiz was trying to debate if we should make a slamming tape. The first single we recorded was on. The name of the song was the title. We did a couple of shows, but that's it. We ain't expand or try to make a single a smash hit. Yo, motivation to move on was growing thin until the beginning of 89 when I met my man Kingpin. Second single we dropped, it made the booties hot. It gave us much props, maintaining and gaining momentum. I sported forms, a baseball cap and saggy denim. Come to shows, my posse's 50 deep. If you sleep, you'll get that ass beat and lay flat on the concrete. We'll mistreat a stranger, put his ass in danger. Zip his lip and have him salty like a potato chip. Plenty nights I wrote songs and got it on to the break of dawn. And then decided it's time to move on. It's time to move on, it's time to move on. It's time to move on, it's time to move on. And kinda lost the feeling. Yeah, we backed up, slapped up, racked up, and went into hibernation. Fans was waiting for some new and improved creations. The waiting and waiting got us lazy, I admit. Cause it was a year and a half before we recorded some new shit. The reason for this was simple. We had a dude named Bad Luck cock a nine to our temple. First the misfortune at the Civic Center. Whack equipment made us sound like pure beginners. And confidence was growing thinner. But a winner is one who focuses on his quest regardless. And that was my main target. And then the wiggity whack rumor that ruined my stat. It had an impact that had my organization sidetracked. Selling cane is the game that sends you to jail. Punks try to label me as a tattletale. What the hell? Nothing else could go wrong, so I figured. But then Bad Luck pulled the trigger. Kingpin was a good friend, also my manager. Took a fall and kind of abandoned us, just like our backbone. He was the torch that lit the throne. Did a big, kind of left us on our own. When he was gone, ambition to move on wasn't strong. Me and Wiz was trying to determine what we did wrong. It was hectic, I admit, but those days are gone. We kept our heads up, went back in the studio and moved on. It's time to move on, it's time to move on. It's time to move on, it's time to move on.
Now than ever, I'm still clever. We're rhymes, tougher than leather. We stick together like pine crust. And yes, it's a must, we crush any soft punk that steps to us. Don't fuss, cause I'll get real upset like Bill Bixby and start a riot, so yo, don't even try it. We'll keep moving at a steady pace. Try to erase all bad memories and stride like men with pride. Suicide's not an option, cause troopers keep their heads up. I'm getting my point across because I'm fed up. Until the fat lady sings, the quest is on. We gotta keep